is now your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
That really humid air that's been in place, you can see with these dew point temperatures from this afternoon, 64 in Portland, 65 up in Caribou, 70 in Montreal, and 70 in Ottawa. Now, these temps are actually dew point temperatures, the temp which dew will form in the atmosphere, that really muggy air mass in place. Notice up to the north and west, these bluer colors. Those will be sliding in over us ever so slowly as a cold front slides across northern New England, and you can see this starting to push towards us. These may touch off a few showers and storms through the overnight and pre-dawn hours. And as you go through time here, you can see those being scattered to isolated in nature. Mainly north of the Sebago Lake area, we'll have quite a bit of cloudiness, some low-level fog right through the pre-dawn hours, and tomorrow looks to be a mostly sunny day with highs somewhere on either side of 80 degrees from southern Maine all the way to the mid-coast, where we'll be in the upper 70s, low 70s as you head towards the mountains of western Maine.